guys are meeting out loud.
No. It's gonna be like, no, you didn't get it.
Are you filming? Or are you taking pictures?
Filming.
Just.
Got it.
Do we all read at the same?
Wow, what a morning. The senior sunrise has happened and we are ready for an amazing year. Good morning, Olys. I'm Katalyna and this fabulous Friday person is
Precilla.
And we are here with all your gateway news.
Yes, Kat. And not only is sun rising on the seniors, but we have a very informative parent-teacher conference last night. We are a campus always on the move.
And today is no different. The football team is in action tonight against Central High School's kickoff. Is at 6:30 at the APS Stadium.
And not just the football team will be in action, but the cheer team will also be ready to lead us to victory. And Mr. Lehman has the pep band out to perform. It's going to be a great gateway night.
If you plan to attend the game at the APS Stadium, please remember the only way to enter in is with your physical ID. You cannot have a backpack and you cannot re-enter if you leave the game.
The sports action continues this weekend as the JV football team takes on Central. The game starts Saturday morning at 10 a.m. at Central High School.
The boys soccer team will be early risers on Saturday too because they are in action at 10 a.m. as they travel to Overland High School. Varsity will start off at 10 a.m. and JV kicks off at noon.
To all our team,
go Olys!
Speaking of great, on Wednesday, this year's chapter of the National Honor Society was announced and we had over 40 Gateway students accepted. These students demonstrated their excellence of scholarship, service, leadership, and character through the application process, and we are pleased to welcome them to our chapter.
If we all got rejected?
Seniors, get ready for another round of scholarship madness. On Wednesday the 18th, use the best resources in the APS to find out how to get money for college and the future. Money is flying out the CCC Center, so come get some.
The CCC and Mrs. Sauer have a discovery day on Thursday, September 19th during second and third period. If you are a junior or senior, this is a great chance to discover post-secondary options, including colleges, military, and tech schools. This will all be happening in the Media Center. Discover your future on Discovery Day. Gateway's Homecoming Dance is on Saturday, September 28th. Tickets are on sale now. Pre-sales tickets are $15 and can be purchased at the doorkeeper's office.
If you would like to bring a guest to the homecoming dance who is not from Gateway, please use this guest registration form. This form needs to be returned by September 28th, and you will need information from your guest high schools. So please pick up the form from the front office.
Homecoming nominees for Royalty Court are about to end, so use a QR code for your final homecoming nominations. Final nominations are ending tomorrow, so hit that code now.
If you want to take part in the talent show, please use this QR code to register. You and your talent staff, you can also participate. Please sign up soon. Here's the list of all the homecoming events.
It's Friday, but we don't want you to go home. No. After school today, we have some great clubs.
GSA is a safe space, and they are meeting in room 306.
Speech and debate are in action in room 204.
And for all you K-poppers, Friday is your new club day, and you will meet in room 308.
Well, Oly, we told you it is a busy time here at Gateway.
So go watch a team, join a club, and do great work. Have a wonderful weekend.
Bye! Bye.